All right, just up to 5:14, weather on the fours. Meteorologist Demetrius Ivory brings us another beautiful start to the day.
Yeah, nice start to the day. Guys, there is a chance for rain early today, so hope you guys didn't take the motorcycle to work.
The bicycle.
That would be a sight.
The bicycle, right?
Yeah. Pedaling at, 2:30 in the morning?
Right.
It wouldn't be very good.
No.
All right, there's a chance of a shower early today. Not everyone going to get that, and it's going to be a light sprinkle across our region. I think mainly northeast of Pittsburgh, so not so much for downtown Pittsburgh. Either way, though, later today we're talking nice conditions. As our current temperature is at 52, winds calm at this hour, humidity 83%, your barometer 29.99. Really nice, calm, and cool start to the day. Right now in Butler, we're at 48 degrees. Greensburg, we're at 54. Morgantown, 53. And Washington, 55. Live Pinpoint Doppler 4 Network. We'll zoom into some of our northern counties, and you can see that rain hasn't hit any of our viewers just yet. But we're on the lookout as the line of showers continues to drop through eastern Erie County. Some of that possibly going to make its way into Elk Forest, maybe northern Venango counties early this morning. I think some of it on Futurecast does make its way down into Pittsburgh. So we're going to be on the lookout for that early today. Satellite radar composite shows a low pressure system out to our east. There's an associated cool pool of air. It's basically just really a pool of air higher in the atmosphere. It's called an upper level trough, and it's swinging around that low pressure system. You may be able to make it out there. It's going to dive into our northern and eastern communities shortly. That's going to bring you that possibility of precipitation. Futurecast brings that rain all the way to Washington County. I don't think it's going to dip that far south. I think it'll probably cut off maybe into northern eastern Allegheny County. And then after that, after lunchtime today, we're going to dry out. We'll see a mix of clouds and sun. Really nice conditions again today with your high temps back into the lower 70s. So today, a lot like yesterday weather-wise. Tonight, we're mostly clear. Get a chance to see that full moon, the strawberry moon, coming our way tonight and into tomorrow. And then we can expect to see dry conditions for Wednesday. Our next chance for significant rain going to be late Wednesday night into Thursday as the low pressure system comes our way. Thursday could be a washout. So enjoy today. Today's high temperature will be 72 degrees, a shower possible early today. Down to 50 tonight. We're certainly dry tonight. Tomorrow's high temperature is 77. Thursday, we're up to 78, a 50% chance for rain there. Friday, we climb to 80. Saturday, more scattered showers and thunderstorms. And Sunday, 85 with about a 30%.